And starting next year, students in Henrico County will be starting classes before Labor Day. A phased-in approach has been approved, meaning classes will begin 1 week before Labor Day when the fall 2022 school year starts. Then, in the fall of 2023, students will start school 2 weeks earlier on August 21st. That also means the school year will wrap up 2 weeks sooner.